lot. Why would you want?
Can you make me a Velveeta, baby?
I'm in the middle of something, dude. What?
Attitude?
Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Can you wait a bit?
What are you doing?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to
But like it. What? Are you in the middle of a raid?
I did what I thought was right.
So it's really like whatever you're doing can't wait 5 minutes?
We know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I wasn't a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush her with my bare hands.
That scream. I wonder what we're gonna change into.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid.
So weird.
So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth. Time to meet the cause of our misery.
What if Claire and Moira are the reason she looks fucking crazy?
What is this place?
They're coming up here to wreck shit, and then she probably injects herself or something.
Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer.
Really? Nothing?
That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't recognize the place. Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step.
I had a fucking million monitors like
harder.
That. What?
I said hit it a little harder.
I was trying, but apparently it's impervious to crowbars. Mm. Sad for me, I know.
At least you know.
Oh, I know. Ugh, I'm just gonna pull an all-nighter, I think.
That's
great. Huh? What is that?
That's brave of you.
Might as well. Do you want to read this?
Yes. Okay.
What do you make of it?
Oh, there's another one.
I don't know. I just can't figure the Overseer out.
It's a pretty ass room, though. Gorgeous.
I like her fish tanks.
What's going on?
Nothing much. They're just talking about how that little girl, what's her face?
Natalia
is like the perfect candidate. Blah, blah, blah. And that's pretty much it. Oh, I didn't think I could do that. I killed her fish, I think.
Well, I mean, I think I have to push that out of the way anyway. It looks like there's
something. Yeah, but I want to explore more. Because I'm an asshole.
All right, we're through. Let's hurry.
Why? Like, the palm of my hand is just sore.
Ugh, the bottom of my foot is itchy.
So, here's a suggestion.
Scratch it. Last.
No, hey, Claire, I need you, Claire. Claire, there's an emblem there. Switch.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains.
Oh, there Claire's like, oh, back it up.
One last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well.
Well, I mean, if she's calling Wesker her brother, he didn't really want to die, it just kind of happened.
I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Oh, that was hot.
Just like that.
Moira, get the fuck away.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
And let all the answers die with her? Fine.
Back to the elevator. Hurry! I am not sharing a compliment with that nut job.
All right, Claire, let's do this.
There's a passage. down below. Find another route.
I hate that I have to play it.
Something's wrong. You're right. I can see it. There's something in here with us.
Claire don't play. God, did it just fucking kill me? What is with these fucking things like having insta-kill moves?
I don't know, it's Resident Evil, apparently.
It's fucking stupid. Oh, now instead of 18, it's 18.
What's
wrong? Yeah, you kind of forgot about him.
Something's wrong. You're right. I can't see it, but there's something in here with us.
Nothing more to talk about.
Annoying, man.
Oh.
sucked.
If that almost sucked, like, I want to know what her definition of just sucks is.
Are you kidding? Nice fucking emergency exit!
Push Claire off.
We can't let her win!
Assuming it's for that.
You know, it's just so conveniently lucky that those are there.
I mean, realistically, they probably could have
gone. I swear to God, I'm gonna survive the fuck out of this!
If you hold A, does she go faster?
No. I don't know if bashing A helps, but I'm gonna try.
You can make it, Claire! Hurry!
You have to move Claire yourself.
You can never go back.
Follow me. On my way.
Nah, sure.
Thank you.
Huh, that's not even fair.
That's so stupid.
It's like not even fair, because I can't fucking see them anyway.
I wanna know what the fuck turns into those things.
I don't know, fucking bees. Claire. This is shit, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do with that? That's just fucking annoying, man. Like, those enemies shouldn't even be in their fucking campaign, because you have no way to see them. I'm not gonna fucking...
Then race it to the bottom!
It's just fucking annoying, like they shouldn't be here too.
No, I know, I agree, but...
Unless they gave me a fucking way to see them, like they should have been like, okay, if I shine the light on them long enough, like, I don't know, fucking stuns them and they appear.
Or like, you at least see their shadow.
Something. Like, throw me a fucking bone with that shit.
I don't
fucking see any of them. Let's play with Moira. I'm getting you out of there. Nope, I'm jumping. Psych.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up.
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
No. Moira. Why, baby?
So then why was he surprised when that little shit was like, oh, she died?
Because he probably heard her transmission. I don't know.
Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. We better double back up the cliff.
I didn't lock it.
No, my room.
Oh. I can't see, you're kind of in the way.
Sorry. It is still snowing.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You're why we can't have nice things.
I don't believe that's the reason.
Yeah, I heard it was. I heard it was the only reason, by the way. Oh, that's a brick.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a
way out.
Yeah,
I don't think it is. I don't think that's what it is at all. Oh, fucking A, Barry. You had to turn your fucking light on.
The monster is coming! The monster is coming! There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster is coming. The monster.
Yo, Barry. I know it must be difficult, but do something. worthless AI in this game, I swear. I can't deal with the AI in this game, you have no idea.
I'm so sorry.
Not half as sorry as me. Barry gives me heartburn.
Barry's no more.
At least Claire has her shit together. Barry's like, nah, I'm just gonna look at the pretty little fucking infected.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Yeah, little girl, get down.
Anything interesting?
No, just Barry sucking like
there's
normal.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
There's something ahead. Look, you should run my soft one to alert.
Yeah, he got me caught before because he's stupid.
That's a problem.
Gotcha.
I like how Barry's okay with it. He's like, yeah, it's fine, I'll stay.
Sorry, can't.
Come with me.
Coming.
Come on, you little shit face, go. I wish I found a fucking pack for her, man. That shit sucks.
Come with me.
Coming.
Oh my God, a tiny harvester? I'll kill it.
Why you want to kill everything?
Because I do, I don't know.
This thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Is the same thing, little girl.
Scared of heights?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I have to say, I'm a little surprised.
Why?
I don't think you would be.
Well, I am. Surprised.
Oh, come on, Barry. Are you serious?
Were you playing as Natalia?
No, I was playing as Barry. I didn't think he'd fucking just jump off the fucking side. Like, he just went down. I figured he would have stopped, like, you know? It's like, uh-oh, sense. You would have made it.
Sorry, can't.
Wow, you're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world.
Why would I have to go this way? Yo, little girl, go the fuck down. Did that seriously just break?
Yeah.
How annoying.
Like one of those cranes you see in junkyards.
Oh, now this side is magically repaired. Fuck you, game.
Stupid things need to respawn, yes, though.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever. Probably better off with a shotgun. What do you think? Shit, I don't know what to do now. Was a jump alone.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
I really have no fucking clue.
Tell them on the go line.
Tom, do you see a place where to go? Because I'm really fucking confused.
Hold on. No. Unless there's some way to get up there to kick down the ladder.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Send Barry to the other side, or maybe Natalia?
Oh, alright. The only place you can go is where that guy is. There was a shotgun, but there was, like, nothing else to do there.
Barry can't walk across that?
No. I don't think so. No, it won't let me.
You want the other side?
No. Well, I'll probably fall. I don't think I could walk on that. Yeah, see, it won't let me go.
Gotta be a way to get that ladder. Can't shoot it or like lift Natalia?
I don't know.
What's to the right?
Nothing. Just that.
And you were already over by that guy?
Yeah, I mean, I'll go back, but there's nothing there.
Maybe I have to send the tower down.
Maybe. No, shit. Oh, my nose, bitches.
Can't just get off the ladder?
No, look, there's nothing there. I have to do this. Nope. Can't go that way. And I fell off over there to my death.
And you read the book thing?
Yeah. It doesn't say anything important. It's just that it just talks about the guys turn into the monsters and the girls just die a fucking slow, painful death.
Right there while you're going downstairs?
That's what I'm saying. Like, I just don't know where else to go.
Well, there's footprints there for a reason, I think.
Yeah, but I don't know why, because she can't do anything either. Like, I can't make Barry lift me up.
Could she climb on that barrel?
No. See? Nothing. The only thing I can think of is that there would have been a box, but I didn't see a box that I could put on there. I didn't notice one. Yo, Barry, hit the fucking switch. I don't even think I could send him back now. No, I can't.
can. No, I don't have a way to get back. It's like
you can't cross thingy.
No, cause look, no, it's like way. I moved to this side. The
There's no way to get on that side.
No, not anymore. It's like I came to this side, and all of a sudden that shit broke.
No, on the other side. There's a walkway to get to the other side.
Where's the walkway?
Right there.
No, cause look, that part is broken over there. Remember, I can't go to that side of the walkway.
What you see?
What is there to see? I'm serious. Look. Remember, this is where I was with Barry. I can't.
Oh, little bitch can't walk. That's stupid.
No, none of them can. That's what I was trying to tell you.
This shit is. This game's stupid.
And she won't just jump down. Cause see that bridge. I don't know how to do it. Oh wait, maybe I leave her up there.
Just stay there.
I can't.
Don't fucking move. That was it.
I feel like I helped because
it's a monster.
I don't know what that shit is.
What? What?
Oh. They're like demon roaches.
Scorpion,
there's spider. It's a certain kind of spider. I'm telling you, I saw this shit on Fear Factor. They had to eat them. Like, fuck you. You want to be difficult? Fucking die either way.
Follow me.
I can't.
Come
with me.
Sorry, can't.
Between you two.
What I'm just saying, is that good for you?
I hate the fact that even though some of them don't wake up, they still, like, glow red. Although I think that one woke up.
You mean yellow?
Yeah, whatever. Oh, my trusted brick.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps.
She's gonna shame herself.
I won't stop until I have all the answers.
So what level is your character now?
14. And then once I hit 15, I'm just gonna dungeon. And probably quest still, because this Lord knows when you're DPS, fucking you're doomed forever.
What do you play? What's your class again?
Mage.
You're a little mage. You're a little baby.
I was gonna do a healer, but I was like, I figure if I play with you, I'll save that for you, because you're most likely gonna be like a DPS type of thing. That way, at least if we're in a party together and we queue, if I'm the healer, then it'll be pretty much instant kill. That's how it was for me. Catman, I was instant queue, and then when I got sick of healing, he healed. Because he was a druid. What?
Nothing. Oh, if this game was cool, it would toss me a red herb.
Going down.
She looks like an abomination now, right?
Who?
Yeah. Present. Catch up with you,
false Present one. Alex?
Yeah.
That is when you will
die. That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her.
Barry's still pretty fucking lame.
He believes in the power of magic and potentially rainbows.
Come with me!
Coming!
And he's stuck. Barry's AI is definitely worse than Claire's. Pumpkin balls. Did you just fart near me?
No, I farted that way.
Oh, you suck.
They haven't smelled all day. You're fine.
Oh, I don't have a candle to burn.
They haven't smelled. They end up smelling terrible.
Well, sad for Candace.
Oh, it's going to be sad for you when I shank you.
What? Why did you look at me like that?
Yeah, ew.
Don't kill me.
Don't look at me like that.
I'll look at you however the fuck I want.
Yeah.
This is.
Gank.
Yes.
I still can't believe she was calling me a slut.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it?
Yeah, but Crystal really is a slut. She's just being a bitch.
Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
I'm already over it.
Is some girl gonna die of like smoke inhalation?
Probably. Oh god, it's true. Maybe she won't die if I don't play as her though.
alive. Yeah, you licked that first. Yeah, I bet you do. Oh my god, Claire's scenario was so fucking short. I hate playing with Barry.
It just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down.
I think Barry got a part.
This elevator might be our ticket down.
Explore the other side real quick.
That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
Oh, that shit pisses me off. I'm so fucking stupid. Nothing, because I'll probably do it a couple more times, okay?
Yeah, I don't learn from my mistakes. It's a sad truth. One little girl. Oh shit.
Well, that level is really annoying.
Oh, this whole thing is annoying. Fucking parts better have been worth it.
Ugh, I'm only gonna keep that because I got more shots in it. About 3-3.
No, I wanna go to bed when she beats the game. Okay.
Shit, I wish I knew. That's why I just said, that's why I said fuck it, I'm just gonna do the all nighter. This game. Yo, did it like bug? It says I'm dead, but it's not letting me like retry.
I don't know. There you go.
Oh, fuck me, man. This shit's annoying.
Yay, dungeon.
Thank you.
Yeah, I really hope that this is almost it, because I'm tired as fuck.
It worked. We can get through now.
To happen, but okay.
Oh,
Man, I fucking hate not knowing which ones are gonna pop up out at me.
Those
damn zombies. Not even zombies, man. They're like the fucking elephant, man.
Oh, that's worse.
Follow me!
You have no idea how excited I am, honestly.
Follow me!
So just go to sleep. Didn't you read the spoilers for this?
Spoilers, yeah. Plus, I'm doing it now.
Follow me!
Hey. Little shit face. Shit, there's nothing else in here. I wonder if, like, the other ones that are on the floor, like, if they just come alive on a higher difficulty and they're just there. I just find it odd. Oh no, wait, the lift key's right there. Duh.
Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
And I guess the answers will have to come from her. Good. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
Bunch of diarrhea. Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not about that life.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you?
I don't know.
Oh, that little girl. Sign up with her. Other than the fact that, you know, she's infected.
What'd she do?
She scanned her fingerprints on that thing and it opened the door.
Thank you.
Wait, did that say for a plant?
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions.
Emblem keys. That won't be rough.
You guys are in a mansion now? Micro?
Yeah, really?
Let's try this new one without a mansion, also.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, I just farted.
Yeah, I heard that. Stinky.
We're recording. I may or may not have forgotten. I gained 3 levels from this dungeon. Yay. Thank you.
those things. Alex created them. All of them.
Well, let's hope they don't break out. Well, it used to be 20 and 40. I don't know what it is now. I need all these goddamn cards.
Oh, I can teleport to Stormwind anytime I want.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, no,
Peggy. No. You're a filthy slut. How about that?
Yeah. Don't you really think of me?
Wait, I mean, is that a serious question? Because yeah.
Thank you.
Figure she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros too.
Oh, I'm almost heading in the high. Damn it. We're back here, I will be though. If I sit. Almost.
Why are you trying
to? For the hell of it.
No.
He can't see me teeth.
Fuck, I hate this. This means I'm probably gonna have to come back this way.
They had the cool hairstyles. Oh, I could fuck with the males, they're attractive. Those muscles. I like that one though. Oh, I like that one. Look at that one, baby. I like that hair. Okay. I can't just look at Sephiroth. Hair color.
Look here! Shoot!
Can she see these things?
She sees them as like red blurs.
But she can see them as opposed to more.
Yeah. She can detect them.
Can't just look at me, Sephiroth.
Oh.
I like the goblin hairs too, even though they're fucking hideous. Did I like that hair? That hair was alright. Oh, you choose color. Five different hairs. That was the nicest. No, I want to hear about porn style. Such a lesbian, look at it. Marge Simpson. I love how all their pets are native to their region and hers is a spider. Goblin has a crown.
Wait, what are you talking about?
All the pets that pop up on like the display screen for hunters is native to their region. They got a turtle?
What is that?
A panda.
Wait, what do the pandas get?
A turtle.
Oh.
I like their hairstyle. So look at that. It's nice. Morgans get...
What do they get?
I don't know, it doesn't show anything for a warrior. No, they have a human form. Jay and I's got this really cool butterfly looking thing. Oh.
Wait, it's just like a regular companion pet?
No, like
I don't get it.
Like if you're a hunter, how you can tame wild animals.
Yeah.
It's just what they show, like that's basically pretty much what you're getting.
I still don't understand.
Shows a little display, like, you know.
You can tame any pet you want, so what does that matter?
But I mean, these, I don't know, they're just cool little displays. Stop the judgment.
Fuck, I can't look at a bigger version of the map.
Oh, they changed the night elf hair, huh? That's the hair my bitch had.
You gonna fart again?
Yep.
Oh.
It was the end. It was all like. Oh, I actually like that hair on that dwarf. Look at it, babe. I just like that it's long. It's Lara Croft.
T. Phobos. What was she trying to accomplish?
Wow, it was one bullet, really.
God, you're really not done.
I can't help it. It's not my fault. Believe me, I wish I was done. I'm over this fucking story.
What time did they say we had to be there?
9:30.
So what time are you leaving?
I don't know, it's right by the hospital, isn't it?
I see what it is.
I mean, if that's the case, probably like 10 after 9. Not even, I don't know, quarter after.
Alright, just make sure I'm up at like...
I'll be up at like
8:30
because I'm in the shower.
Okay.
Are you
showering? No.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I was like, nope. He wasn't about that life.
I wanna make sure that I can get out.
Oh wow, that actually made me jump. Ah!
Thanks for the save!
Ah, you fucker! I know I hit the button to go left, not fucking down.
I'm leaving my shit up here. Hey, Poop.
Now you got shit, bitch.
There's like two soda cans over there. Can
There's
you
three.
Grab them to bring downstairs with us.
Your boyfriend keeps bringing up soda and then leaving it.
Because
he's lazy.
Don't worry about it.
Look, he says it all nasty, too.
I didn't say nasty. All I said is don't worry about it.
Alright, well, that's great. But if you're going to be in my way, you should at least give me a heads up.
Oh, okay, I'm going to be in your way.
Oh, fuck. Do that all the time.
You're not taking your other stuff?
What stuff?
Your clothes or anything, leave it up here?
I'll just come back up for it in the morning. You want it locked?
Yeah, why not? Oh, my nose itches.
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
I'm missing something here. Oh god, whatever I have to fight, because I know I gotta fight. I just hope it's not that big of a pain.
Oh,
excited.
The worst fucking thing to have to fight right there.
Where
fuck. I don't know what she saw.
Hurry. There's something over there.
Hang in there!
Oh, God.
Threat eliminated. Unlocking all doors.
How the fuck am I gonna do this? I have no fucking ammo.
All right, get in.
No kind of ammo, man. Unless I'm gonna find like a fucking hidden surplus before this shit's done, I don't know how I'm gonna do it.
You know it?
I can't switch.
I know I don't like it.
Open coffin, maybe.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect.
False one must die. I alone
I'm fucking odd.
Lottie! What did you do to her? Lottie was my friend!
Feisty.
Why, Alex? What have you got against her?
What, baby? What?
Huh? What's the matter, baby?
You cannot remember your past because you are not the one.
You can't have her, she Wesker!
Come on. If you're gonna lay on my lap, do it. Nope. Alright, go down.
Why do you hate her so much?
Down. Alright, baby. I'm almost done, I hope.
Thank you. was lies. I was certain of it.
Yeah, well, it wasn't your escape.
You reject what was given to you, and I reject you.
Everywhere. What are you crying for, huh? expect you to do this with no ammo, man. Baby, almost there. Well, I did not see that coming.
Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
Myra, please tell me you have a stash of ammo hidden somewhere.
Oversee this, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
She cut her hair.
Myra. I'm so sorry.
I'm not happy about this.
You were in trouble. And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Let me take care of this.
No, let Claire take care of it. We don't have ammo.
Need you. But for now, I have this.
Hey, stop it.
I'll cover you from the chopper.
I'll kick your ass. Stop it.
Come at me, she-wesker!
No. Please clear all of those birds. Maybe not. Do the fighting. I think I just shot her in the ass. Tell me it's done. No, you can't quickscope, really. Because it takes them a couple seconds to, like, lift up the rifle or whatever that has the scope.
I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Thank you.
Oh, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find
all right.
connections to the wide-scale terror.
Yeah. Well, tell Pierce to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terrorism...
Dad, would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute.
Late last night...
Oh, excuse me! Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready!
A cage went in search of a bird. And now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
Whatever. Hello, girl's evil.
God.